think about that and who you were back then? Do you have a different perspective on it?
Yeah.
20 years later.
I probably wouldn't have thought it would turn out like this. That I'd be standing here, you know, like this. You know, I was just trying to establish my coaching career. Be a good coach. Win some games. And, man, we won a lot of them here. So this is a great, it's a great organization. Yeah, it's hard not to get choked up about it. Damn, I spent a lot of hours in that room. Come in here Saturday morning, ride the bike, go through three or four games of the next team we were gonna play. It's a lot of hours here. I loved it here. I loved it here.